what if we go to Canada and we do like a live stream and it's like breaking Dennis Daly out of jail? But then I remembered that I'm a 26-year-old scrawny toothpick that sits in his basement all day playing Roblox. You know, I'm not Daredevil or Spider-Man or the Incredible Hulk. There's nothing that I could do to break him out of jail. You know, it's not a movie. I'd probably twist my ankle even leaving the house. It's really sad.